Okay, so I just slept in the last episode, and now I've got to choose my rank up point. I think I'm gonna choose Blade, since I'm using the fire axe. Anyway, I'm just gonna go get some food, real life food. I'll be back in a second. Alrighty, I'm back after getting some food. So it's 3:50 a.m. on my third night, I think. I think I've already cleared this place out, haven't I? I'll eat that first. The real problem that I foresee right now is that getting the food that needs refrigeration back fast enough, back to the farm fast enough for it to not go off whilst it's being transported. That's gonna be tough, I think. Anyway, let's get this bin. Really glad the bins are a thing now. Makes my life a lot easier. Makes everyone's life easier. I have to carry huge amounts of stuff, so I can barely walk. It means I can run away. Oh shit. Taste it, you arsehole. Oh fuck, there's another one. Gotta stay on your fucking toes. Oh god, there's another one. Shit. Oh, if there is a horde, I can just run away. I don't think they can break bins. I mean, maybe I shouldn't be doing this at 5 o'clock in the morning, but whatever. I'm gonna try and get back to the farmhouse as soon as I can and start building my fort before the zombie population up there gets too much. Oh, there's another one. Shit, some of them shamble pretty fast now. God damn it. I might go through and clean out the apartment block as well. I just gotta try and keep track of which buildings I've cleaned out and which ones I haven't. Fuck, it's hard to tell how far the bins come compared to where you are. Doing a bit of moonwalking. Wonder how much I can actually fill this bin up before I can't push it anymore. Because it would be really good to load it up with food. I guess I actually also should have tested whether I can actually drag it across the barrier or not. Oh well, we'll find out. Anyway, that's far enough. Let's do this. Pick up all this stuff. Ooh, I think my talk thing just came up. There's not much in the supermarket, really. I mean, normally there's a little bit more in here. Ooh, a zombie. Come on, motherfucker. There we go, taste it. I really like using the fire axe compared to the baseball bat. It just does not break at all. And especially since I've got the fireman perk, so I can swing the axe faster and it doesn't tire me out as much. It just makes my life so easy. Putting stuff into the bin. I'll keep the stuff that goes off with me so that I can eat it first. So all this stuff. Make sure I can still pull the bin. I don't want to fill it up too much and get it to the point where I can't pull it anymore. Because that would be a little bit inconvenient. With all this effort, I'm... Oh shit, what's happening out here? Hey buddy. What you doing? Whoa, okay. So it's like that, is it? I don't really want to go near him in case... Shit, I haven't got my axe out. There it is. In case he fucking attacks me. I want to turn my back on him in case he attacks me. So I'm going to try and get in there and get him with my axe before he gets me with his axe. Maybe I can get in behind him. Shit, I should have got my fucking shotgun. Oh god, that's not a good thing to say to this guy. I just told him his family's dead. Suck it up. Not today. I've done enough today. Just leave me alone. Yeah, if you fuck off, I'll be happy. So just fuck off. No, I don't want to team up with him. He's an asshole. God damn it. I just want to kill him. Fuck, alright, let's do this. Let's try and get him. Oh, take it. Oh, that was tense. So you got some nails. Cool, and a water bottle. You can keep the axe. You dick. Wish you could piss on people. I'd piss on him. Fucking weird thing to say. Who says that? Oh, I wish I could piss on people in a game. What? God. Problems. I have them. Oh, come on. Give me the food. Let's get out of here before a horde shows up. Give me them beans. Want them beans. Beans, beans. Been a little bit of a fight in here. It's alright. It's good. Nails. Fuck yeah. Shit, I need more nails. I already cleaned out the hard... Is there another hardware store? Can't remember. It's one thing I'm not 100% on. It's the location. Looks like we had a bit of a fight up here. Cool. Ooh. Let's pick up all this shit. I guess I should be grabbing all the newspapers and stuff, because when I'm living out in the forest, killing off NPCs, it's going to be pretty tough to not be bored. Boredom sets in really fast in this game. I'm talking about boredom. I am... No, I'm not bored. I'm tired. Bit of a cop-out. It's only 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Yes, yes, I know I'm burdened. Just picking up some stuff. Give me a fucking break. Alright, hopefully some NPC hasn't stolen my bin. You fucking get away from my bin, you fuck. I'll cut you. Where are we? Put that in there. Keep my bread. I'll drink that. There needs to be a faster way to do this kind of stuff, which I'm sure there will be eventually. But right now I just find it a little bit irritating. Switching between everything all the time. I should have enough nails to at least be able to board up the bottom floor. Actually, the first thing I should really be doing is building the walkway across with the staircase and then boarding things up so I can actually get in and out. That'd be probably be the best thing to do. Oh, this is a really weird way to do things. I don't know whether it's quicker to run back and forth or... Oh shit, shit, I don't have my axe out. Alrighty. I'll back up against the hedge. It's a ghost bin. The bin is coming to kill me. Oh, the small things, they amuse me. Alright, so I really hope that when I get up to the border, all my stuff doesn't just disappear. I should have kept the nails. The one thing that I really need is nails. And the cans. Whoa, uh-oh. What is this? Wow, that guy is... A few of them are fuck. Okay, looks like we might have found a horde? I don't know. Oh fuck. Shit, the axe is not the best weapon for large groups of zombies because you can't swing fast enough. Shit, I don't want to get exhausted. I'll give myself a bit of a break. Alright, I've almost got all of them. Okay, crisis averted. Let's find some nails. Whoa! What the fuck? I just got bitten. Where the fuck did he come from? Fuck. Where are my bandages? Did I... Scratched. Oh, man. Fuck. That sucks. I can still hear zombies. Fuck. It keeps sneaking up on me. Oh man, I fucking have to have been bit now. I'm fucked. This sucks. Oh, fuck! God damn it. The reason I can't see them sneaking up on me is because I'm exhausted. So I think I might just go hide out in this house and try and survive. Hopefully they've got some pills or something in here. Oh no, I remember this house didn't have pills. Oh, whatever, doesn't matter. I'll just go to sleep. I really hope I don't get zombified. Built up a huge amount of supplies. Alright, let's go to sleep. Upgrade, sprinting, blade, swinging. Well, the swinging means I won't get exhausted as much, I think. Or sprinting means I can sprint for longer. We'll go with that. Sprinting for longer. I think there are zombies downstairs. What's my water bottle doing? Full. Fuck, some of my bread's gotten moldy. All this food that I've picked up that needs refrigeration is probably going to go moldy before I even get to the farmhouse. Which sucks. And then by the time I get out there, I'm probably just going to become a... Fuck! That's one thing I didn't do. I didn't check for zombies, so I could have woken up dead. It's a really rookie move I did. Shit, look at all this blood. Was that me? Was that my blood? Man, I mean, I've got hypochondria, so I picked the hypochondria trait, so my guy is always going to think that I'm becoming zombified every time I get injured. So whether or not I actually am becoming zombified, I don't know. Hey, my bin's still here. Excellent. Shit. No, there's a zombie taking my bin. Fuck, they go fast. Jesus Christ. Always make sure to check behind you. That's how I got... I think I've been bitten now, haven't I? I don't know the percentages, but I don't... There's not a 100% chance of getting infected if you get bitten, so there's always a possibility that I have survived. I'll just get really sick and then the moodle will disappear. Shit, I hit that guy with an axe and he came back up. How the fuck did that happen? I wonder if a few of these bodies are gonna have nails or anything. Not sheets. Oh my god. Fuck. There are way too many zombies here. I'll pull the bin whilst running backwards from them. Looks like when you run, when you pull something, but you're facing backwards, your vision arc is actually forwards. It's unusual. I probably should have the bin as close to me as I can when I run through here. Alright. I don't know. I really don't want to get bitten again. Alright, let's keep dragging it. And there's only really going to be one way to find out, and that's to go through. Whether I need to push the bin through first. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. I'll take care of this guy. fucking zombies ruining my fort building. Goddamn assholes. Fuck, it's hard to push it. Looks like it's a little bit to the left of where you think it is. Oh man. This is a bit easier. Alright, I might find my nails. Just in case I lose them. There are my nails and my hammers. Hinges. Bottles. That's pretty much all that I need. I guess I can carry that stuff as well. Alright, let's try it. Here we go. Fingers crossed. Come on. Oh hey look, there's a crate up there. I never knew that was there. Come on, do it. Do it. Shit, it's still low. Fuck, it didn't work. Ah, son of a bitch. Ah, that sucks. Oh well. We've got a fair amount of food here. I can only assume that the bin is still going to be there, so I might just leg it back up to the house. Stash stuff and come back. I'm going to cut all this out. I'll run up to the house anyway. I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, here we are. Finally made it. And it turns out that buying the sprinting perk means you sprint everywhere. So, oh look, the bodies of my NPCs are gone. Must be because I moved cells. Hopefully my stuff's all still here. Yep, awesome. Okay, so first things first. I'm just going to go to sleep. I'm going to keep all this stuff on me because the NPCs are going to come along and they're going to eat it all anyway, so... Fuck, this sprinting thing is really irritating. I really wish I didn't choose it. Whoops, I accidentally glitched the stairs and just half-killed myself. Alright. So let's get ready for the NPC storm. Actually, I'm going to need some food before I go to sleep, just so I heal properly. Okay. So, are there NPCs everywhere? Shit, I did not want to go out that window. Doesn't seem like there are. Hmm. Okay. Interesting. Okay. So, let's get on to building things. Actually, I think I'll put my food all into the fridge since there's no NPCs. Fuck, this sprinting thing. Holy shit, this is irritating. I'm never choosing sprinting again. I'm always exhausted. Exhausted now. Exerted? Hmm. Anyway. So, all of this stuff. Oh, one of my stakes went off. Bummer. Yeah, I just dropped that banana on the ground. No. Whatever. So it's good to know the power's still on, at least, that the fridge is still working, keeping all my stuff cool. Hopefully it'll all last a decent amount of time. No, I bought the tuna with me, didn't I? Oh, I left all my canned fucking fruit and shit. Canned food. I left all that behind. Rookie. Fucking rookie. Okay. Cool, the water's still on. I'll put the whiskey down there too. I really hope I don't become zombified. Okay, so I need all those nails that I had. Oh, fuck. Nails. Take that wood with me. That stuff. I don't need that. I'll bring the axe for self-defense. Two hammers. I don't really need two hammers, do I? Okay. So first things first, we want to build a walkway out to a staircase, and we'll put the staircase over in the middle here. So I think I'll build a staircase first. We got a staircase. Build it this way. Nice. Okay. And I think there's a little bit of wood up here. A little bit of wood. More wood. Okay. Sick. Strength and healing severely reduced. Oh, if I become a zombie, I'm going to be really irritated. Oh well, not much I can really do at this stage, is there? Where do all these soda bottles come from? Okay, let's not fall off the staircase. Right. Nice, that's one. Oh, fuck. Drink the soda. Heal. I think we'll build from the house out. Shit. I have a feeling... That's a floor panel. Yup. Oh well. You live and learn. You just gotta be careful, I guess. I mean, I really should know already. I fucking killed myself already. Building shit last time, didn't I? In that last video. Okay, I'm gonna know if this works, if this wall turns solid. Well, the fact that I can... Oh, okay. I'm probably gonna die now. Fuck my life. Ah, shit. I'll drop all this wood, see if I can get to the fridge in time. I think I just froze the game. just to make sure. Cool. So yeah, I just beat the system for saving. I managed to just about kill myself. Looks like I don't have that sprinting perk anymore either. I just about killed myself building out here, and my game froze when I tried to drop all the wood that I had. I quit out, and I'm back to where I was. I'm not entirely sure what I did differently. But hey, I'm not complaining. Get out of jail free card. Not gonna do that again. I'm gonna do that a little bit differently to that. Now that I know for sure that building is a little bit tricky. Ooh, let's eat something. Let's eat some bread. Shit, doing all this stuff again. Fuck. Can't be bothered. I'll do it all later. Nails and bits of wood. Drop off my whiskey. And I only need one hammer. Really. I also don't need this soft drink. Okay, let's give this a go. I think I'll build from up here. I'll build out first. That's what I'll do. So we'll build out 5 tiles. Okay, here's hoping I don't fall. Okay. There we go. Cool. And if I just get more wood, then I can widen that and make it a bit safer. So I'm not gonna fucking kill myself every time I want to leave my house. I really hope I don't die from becoming a zombie. But, you know, I've got stuff to do as anyway. Fuckloads of university assignments. Ugh. Procrastinating. It's an art form. Have I got full strength? No. Let's drink some of the soda. Okay, so I'm gonna have 10 wood, so I'll be able to build out a bit more and then build a staircase. So I'm gonna have to cut a bit of wood. Come on. What's my first name? I can't remember. My last name's Torres, though. Which, I find pretty funny. Mr. Torres. The firefighter. Okay, so we need 4 wood for a staircase. Can't tell if that's down there or not. I want to go downstairs to check. I have learned to be cautious. Okay, so we've got a walkway that's up in the air. Excellent. Let's do this. That, and the nails. Staircase. Shit, I can't tell. Fantastic. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? I really need this saw. I gotta cut down more wood. Lucky, I have a tree plantation right here. Hits for 3 logs. Did I get 3 logs out of that? Cool. Okay, so I'm gonna go through and harvest all this. I'll cut back once I'm finished. I'm gonna keep recording just in case I drop dead, because it's getting pretty bad. I like the fact that despite I can barely walk, I can still swing an axe just perfectly. I'm gonna go to sleep now. Hopefully the NPCs don't come and take my food. If they do, I'm gonna be really pissed off. And I also hope I don't become a zombie. Fingers crossed, eh? Okay, I died. I think I'm a zombie. I think I just became a zombie. Yep, there I am. I'm a zombie. Fuck. Oh, that really pisses me off. Oh well. Next time, I guess. bark.